This might also shock you, but suddenly, oh my Lord. Hello everyone, it's Ishmael N, your priest, and I welcome you to today's video. One of the things that I could say to you that I love about our God, the Lord God, is that there are some things, of course, where we see a pattern on how he deals and he does things, and indeed we are able to wait patiently and expect accordingly. But even I, there are instances where he even surprises me. He goes beyond, above and beyond. You know what I mean? Like he does something even much more than I even imagined. Though the way I imagined, I felt like, yes, this will be great. He does extra than what I thought was great. That is why also in your case, I want to decree and declare. The Bible says, when an enemy comes against you like a flood, I will lift your standard above that of the enemy. Do you know what that actually means? It means like, it's not like how, always like how you prepare for a battle or a fight. You have to train harder. And if the more you train, the stronger you get, the stronger. It means that even if you are at the lowest level, God can just pull you up in an instant and increase your level. When you are there, all you will need then from in that state is just to maintain that level. It's almost like people who started to see the wondrous works of the Lord when ministering. Some, they just went into a service and they started to see the move of the Holy Spirit in a huge way. People getting healed, huh? And the following Sunday, the same thing. They'd be like, now this happens often. And they began to realize, okay, I should now keep on praying. The more I pray, the more. You get what I'm saying? It starts there. It's not a thing where it was building up and they were like that. And tomorrow now, I know that once I get here, I will be able to see people healed. No. Some, yes, they would see those instances. But when God says, now I'm moving, boom, now you're there. Now your job is to maintain that state. Just like that. I am telling you that the Lord is also increasing your dimensions. Spiritually, in prosperity, in joy, in happiness, in all your spiritual walk with him. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I pray. Amen. And you can book an appointment with me. My details are on the comment section below. See you next time.